lettuce, bacon and lettuce, and homegrown tomatoes. Up in the morning and out in the garden, get your ripe ones, don't get hardened. Plant them in the spring, eat them in the summer. All winter without them's a culinary bummer. I forgot all about the sweating and the digging. Every time I go out and pick me a biggin.
Homegrown tomatoes, what a life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy, and that's true.